inside of him in the 801, Top Gun Taylor Sheffler. Inside of row number two in the 10S, Julius Bennett. The 7 car outside that second row, Mike Stangle, the 1ST inside of row number 3. Mitch McGrath in the 74M outside the final row. This car is Mitch McGrath. Chilton Fall Invitational. Brad won there, and as he came across the line, Taylor Sheffler was on his floor.